T-O-D-D-L. E-R. Toddler Titans, yay!
What happened to my hair?
You? Look at me! I'm a bag!
And I am the kitten! A delightful kitten with the mittens!
And I'm Book. Just don't judge me by my warm, friendly cover.
But where is the Beast Boy?
I ain't Beast Boy no more! I'm Greeny the Clue Dog!
Bro, that's a different show.
Whatevs! You's gonna be thanking me when I find some of them good clues up in here. Clue? Clue? Clue-diddy-doo!
Get your stinky clue-diddy-doos off of me!
Enough! We need to figure out how we're going to get out of here.
All we's gotta do is find a clue-clue-clue-diddy-doo. Here, clue-clues! Where's you be? Ah! A clue! A clue! I found a clue! We can use Book to help us find a way out.
Right. Books have information.
And pictures, too, if you're lucky.
Book, how do we get back home?
Let's see. Azerath Metrion.
Info!
We lucked out! It's got pictures!
Looks like we have to go down the rapid river, through the stanky swamp, and then beat the ratings monster. River, swamp, ratings monster. But be careful, because the stanky swamp is home to Taker.
Uh-oh!
That's me one creepy beaver.
Whatever. This will be easy. After all, it's just a dumb preschool show. Ow, hey! What gives?
Sing the song!
Whoa. What was that?
Sing the song!
Where are them voices coming from?
It sounds like toddlers.
Yes, it is the customary in the preschool shows for the characters to interact with the kids at home.
Yeah, that's great, whatever. But why can't we move past this scene?
Do you not see? We must work with the kids in order to progress the plot.
That's kind of weird, but okay.
They said we need to sing the song. What song?
Do you know how to sing the song?
Yeah!
Then let us sing it together!
Dee dee do do do! Here we go go go! Let's learn and play, what a fun fun day! Dee dee do do do!
Joy! We found the rapid river!
Yay!
River, swamp, ratings monster, in case you needed a reminder.
Beth, do you have anything we can use to build a raft?
Maybe I do! Let's see! I've got a banana, some boots, a spoon, and some logs.
Easy peasy. It's obviously the...
No, Robin. Remember, you must let the children at home do the choosing.
But it's right there. If I could just...
Will you help us choose which object we need to build the raft?
Yeah!
Is it the banana?
No!
What about the boots?
No!
Could it be the spoon?
No!
It's the logs, you dum-dums! Just hurry up and pick up the logs!
What about the logs?
Yeah, the logs!
Now, will you help us build the raft by counting the logs?
Yeah!
Count with us!
1, 2, 3, 4.
You got to be kidding me! This is ridiculous!
8!
Ah, 9, 10, 11, 12! There! It's done already!
Uh-oh! Now you've done it! You're going to upset the children!
Without their help, we won't be able to complete the journey and we'll be stuck here forever!
No, it's okay! It's okay! I have an idea! Let's sing the same dumb song we just sang over and over!
Yay!
Dee dee do do do, here we go go go!
Dee dee do do do, here we go go go! Let's learn and play, what a fun fun day! Dee dee do do do!
Brace yourselves! Rapid River's getting rapidy! Ruff ruff ruff!
I don't feel so well.
Careful, Robin! You can't show vomit on a preschool show!
Uh-oh! Uh-oh!
Uh-oh. Oh, that is nasty.
I am going to be the sick.